experience to level up your people.
Miss Melkiot, there's no other sign of the enemy.
Good. Now, go keep watch and stay alert.
Yes, ma'am. What should we do with the bodies, ma'am?
We'll bury them. So it's begun. I'll do whatever it takes to protect the people of this town. I'll do it. Even going to war, I'll do it.
Magic snow! I don't actually know where she got the flower from, but okay.
What are those?
Seeds from the lion's paw. It blooms white, small, simple, and strong.
I want to be able to remember, once the war is over, that it wasn't all just people killing people.
That's all war is, honey.
In war, there was also new life.
On the 15th day of the third month of the year 1935,
March 15th,
the Empire began its assault in earnest. A formal declaration of war was made upon Gallia. Though it
Ooh.
Was only a small front in a massive.
It's accidentally alt-tabbed there.
What followed would prove that a tiny nation could best a military giant. These events would tell a story of tragedy hidden in the mists of time.
I just accidentally hit the Windows key.
Of courage and of trust, of persecution and hate, and of love blooming even through the flames of war.
Can we all tell who's going to fall in love here?
Is a record of this conflict, and of those who fought, lived, and died.
So yeah, now we move over to the chapter 1.
In defense of Brule.
Next chapter, watch some videos. A new episode has been added. View this episode. This game is a lot of story. A lot of story.
Seeing that old mill spinning again really makes it feel like home sweet home.
I hear that. It really is one of the most beautiful things about this town.
Well, citizens, our enemy can't be far behind. I thank you for your help. Goodbye, and take care.
Her mitten hands.
How's the packing coming along, Ys?
Almost done. I only need to take the everyday basics.
Well, the Empire's got to be close by. Let's hit the road by sundown.
Martha, look! Oh, welcome back, Welkies.
You're still calling me that? Martha, I'm 22 years old. And more important, you shouldn't be running around. Aren't you due any day now?
Ah, a light jog won't hurt the little spud. I should know. I've already had 4 of them.
Hello there. Is Welkin in?
Oh, hello, Alicia. What brings you here?
I just wanted to apologize.
Here's some bread.
Really? These are for me?
I work at the bakery. Well, I did until the war started anyway. It's where I live, too. That's preserved bread.
That's where I live, so come on over. It's pretty hard.
So the flavor's guaranteed. Best you ever had.
Thanks. Do you want to come in?
Next chapter. Oh no, not next chapter.
Arrested and shot at? You've had a busy day of it, haven't you, Welkies? And what a lovely lady you are for all that adventuring. Good job, Welkies.
What? Wait, no, it's not like that. Alicia just saved my skin, that's all.
He's right, we just met. I'm not his girlfriend, just his hero. Although I'm really hoping to be his friend.
Well, sometimes I want to facepalm at this.
Okay, seriously, Martha, enough with the Welkies already.
That's a lovely portrait. Is that General Gun?
Yep. It was taken before I was born. But that's Dad.
That's Dad? You're a lucky guy. And who's that with him there?
No.
My father, Tamer. He was an engineer. The General's tank was his creation. Wait a minute. But I thought the General was your dad. My birth parents died when I was a baby. The General was kind enough to take me in as his own after that.
Yeah. We're not related by blood, but she's definitely my little sister.
Sorry, was that question too personal?
Did it seem too personal?
No, I don't mind at all. I was blessed with two wonderful fathers. Yeah, I guess you were, huh? Oh, is that really the time? I've got to get going.
Why don't you see her off, Welks? I can take care of the rest of this on my own.
All right, I will. I'll be right back.
See you later, Isara.
Wow, look at this. Brule's really becoming a ghost town.
They've been leaving for a while. Just about everyone is evacuated by now. You can't blame them. Tensions are rising with the Empire. We'll survive. The town watch will guard and protect the home front. Everyone will come back someday. They'll come back when it's safe again, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the town watch is going to do great against things like so tanks and...
Are you going to join the army like your father?
I don't think that's for me. What I'd really like to do is be a teacher.
Huh. A teacher?
Animals and insects, flowers and plants, they've always been my passion. I've learned a lot from nature. You see, my dad, he protected this country as a general, but it's just that I want to give back in my own way. My own way. You know what I mean?
I think I do. You're sure about it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's deep. In your own way. What was that?
That sound.
That would be the sound of a mortar.
I don't believe it. The mill.
Miss Melkia, the Imperials are attacking. There's a squad of them in town right now.
Get all the town watch together now. We've got to fend them off.
Whoops.
We must be at Mill Plaza. I'll help.
Why are you not updating?
Thanks, Welkin. Now move out. Stay low.
Is it gonna actually update this time? Chapter 1, In Defense of Brule.
I'll explain the mission.
Okay, you do that. What's the mission? Failure, if any of those events happened.
To defend Brule.
So this time we've got some more.
Our target is the Imperials in Mill Plaza. Focus on taking down. Breaking the chain of command should at least buy some time for.
Alright, I got it. Let's all be careful out there.
Got a second?
Oh, so if a unit becomes critical, they don't die so much as they just fall down. And you have to revive them. So, if we look around here, this is the enemy's deployment line. Right here. And this is our deployment line. So, we've got at least two enemies in visibility. There's probably more in this general area. Probably some right about here, too. So, let's move. We'll move the town watch up first, because he's mostly expendable. Yes, I know. Ah, nope. Dang it. Silly thing got in my way. Okay. I know! I just explained all this. Okay, so I can flip back and forth between them. Okay, he's down. And that guy's still gonna keep shooting at me, but I can move up a little bit. And end that turn. Now, it might be advantage. Alright, well, thanks for watching.